So here in my hand I have a little juvenile, brightly coloured juvenile scelotes coffer, the Cape Dwarf Burrowing Skink. Just releasing him here. They're a fossorial species, so they don't really need their legs, so they're largely reduced.